for Louis Armstrong. 1968, classic, Wes Carr, What a Wonderful World.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, singing how do you do. They're really saying I babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn so much more than we all ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I think everyone in the world knows that song. It's such a big, warm, sunny, expansive song. And you took it someplace else, gave it like an American folky feel, which, you know, gave it a different vibe altogether. But it was great. And I think what was so great was the silence when you broke it down. You could hear a pin drop. And that means you're commanding real attention. Well done, mate.
Thank you. Cheers, mate. Thanks.
You know, I so know that you know what I'm going to say about getting it. You just get it in the sense that you're storytelling. That's what singers do, you know? And it's a wonderful thing just to hear the silence and to know that everybody's just hanging on your every word. And that's what you just did with that song. Well done. Well done, Wes.
Yeah. Cheers. Thanks.
Pretty amazing to go from the Killers to this very, from that Killer's really rock to this very pretty thing, and it really shows off what you've got was amazing control and amazing voice. And it would have been perfect except for that one violin player, that big guy over there. He made that little mistake in the third. I'm just teasing you, buddy.
Oh,
teasing
man.
You. It was perfect, Wes.
Thanks, man.
I thought it was beautiful, but it did to me have like a bit of a movie soundtrack vibe, Muppets on crack, rock bottom. I don't know why, I just kept thinking Muppets. I don't know why. You did have a bit of a Muppet face going on there, but to the ear, beautiful. To the eye,
I see things.
I don't know where I was going.
I think there's a frightening reflection on Kyle Sanderlands' childhood there. That was really, really frightful. But, yeah, wonderful moments there. That's it. You can't sing anymore tonight. You've done your two songs. If he's done enough for you, Australia, you want to keep him safe, want to see him here next week, you need to vote at the end of the show. 1902 555 551.